Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. It's the Dragonfly Gamer UK, and we are back in the Infected for day 7. Yes, I stopped quite late because I was working quite late, just sorting some more bits out again, just tidying things up a bit. Today we want to go and try and get some copper so we can get our advanced workbench going. It needs, you can see the bottom left there, copper ingots too. Let me just check something. No, it's under placeables. The mineral extractor, clay extractor, mineral extractor. Yeah, you need you never used to need to tech to get the mineral extractor, but you do now. That's not obtained. I got that. Not got that. Got that. Got that. Yeah, that's probably the next one I want to try and replace all these with one of those. So right, where was that cave? Over there. So we pretty much want to head off in this direction. So here we are at the cave. I went to a slightly different cave this time. It's still the same cave, it's just the other side of it. So I've gone here instead of here. So it's just a quicker cut through there. So how are we doing with fuel? It's okay. Right, let's go and see if we can get some copper. And I believe to get the copper, you basically just got to keep breaking rocks. It's clay, I don't want the lead. Small stone, don't want that. I will take the coal. This may be a while. Iron ore, we'll take that. My pickaxe is going to break shortly. Clay again. Care if you don't get turned round in here. There's a stone. Take the stone because my pickaxe is going to break. Can I get this or not? Let's try. Nope, it's gone. So I need a stick. There's loads of coal here now. It's it respawning behind me as I'm breaking it. I've not seen any scorpions, to be honest. Normally you see scorpions. No sticks about. These bushes. Hit them with an axe. Give you lots of sticks. So I need to create a blade, and then have I got enough to... Yes, I do. There we go. So I can go back in again. While I'm here, might as well dump what I've got. It's lead. Lead, lead. They said the stones do respawn quite quickly. clay. I'm sure some of these give copper. I could be wrong though. And it looks like I am, because I've not seen anything but clay or iron ore. Clay, iron ore, and a stone. No aluminium. No cobalt. And no copper. In which case, the only thing I'm going to do is by unlocking the mineral extractor. Let's just keep going for now, see what we find. Stone. Very odd. I did think they were in here. But again, it changes this game so regularly. And they update it so regularly. That may have changed. No, stone. Coal, I'll have that. Okay, that's a shame. I thought I was going to be able to get some copper. But looks not the case. Looks like that's not the case. Clay. I know. Okay, no. I think that's it. I'll just get some bits on the way out and I'll return back to our base for now. Although we are... How's my spear doing? 94. How many arrows do I have? 5. That was a scorpion. There he is. I don't kill you as such, it's just more of an annoyance than anything else. Okay. See if we can get out of here. 6-point turn. Go on, you can get round. Go on. That's it. Right, where's the nearest town? So there's a town just there. Literally right in front of us. I don't crash into trees. Where is it? It's to the left. Here it is. Right, I want to go around the other side because I want to park on the road. I think. Here? Where's the road? I should literally be on the road. Oh, there it is. Whoa. Alright, do I try my luck again? Back my arrows. Ooh, he hurt me though. There's another one over there. You know what I'm after? Tech pages. Oh, this is one of the old design houses. A lot of the houses used to look like this originally. Interested. If you clear it when you come back next time, it'll be something else. Cans always useful. Meat, potato, baked potato, lead, don't really need it, I've got a load. Not looking hopeful for pages. Got here potato, nothing. Meat, more meat. Seeds, don't really need the seeds, but I'll take them for now. What's upstairs? Tech page, woohey! Right, where's a mineral extractor? Fridge, solar, loom, lamp, stove, oil extractor, chemistry table, advanced workbench, circular saw, but that's useful. Water, power, oil, forge, extractor technology. That one, that's what I want. That will allow me to build a mineral extractor. Raining inside the house to get the copper I need, but it's quite expensive in terms of materials to do it. You need a lot of iron ore. Just run back. And dump what I can. Let's just use that for the sake of it. Don't really need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Move that over. Don't need that. Right, let's see if we can go in another house and find another tech page. So we've done that one. Time of day is it? 3:30. Oh, there's a baddie there. Just go for it. Got him. That's what you just gotta do, you just gotta go for it sometimes. Right, I'm only relooking so much of the tech pages. Maybe some first aid. find something to eat. Oh, cans. I do like cans, though. Take that. I'm not bothered about the rest. Let's find some tech pages. Come on. Tech, 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 tech. No, no, no more there, no. Anything up here? Probably is not. But let's have a quick look. Oh! I want that. They can go in there. Go, got it. So that's this house done. There's another enemy over there. I think I've done this house, haven't I? I did this house. Let's go in here. See in here fairly quick if there's any tech pages. Yay! Tech page, got it. Oh, yes, I'll take it. I think there's normally only two tech pages per village, so it's unlikely I'm going to find another one, but let's have a quick look. You never know. Take liver. Where is he there? What's my 60%? Come on, let's just do it. Let's just go for it. Copper. That's copper I've just got. Awesome. Which house have I just been in? Tin I'll take. That one, wasn't it? This one? Yeah, door's open. So it's this one I haven't done. Oh no, I have done this one. I found a tech page in here. So let's just have a quick look in here. No, 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 no. Yes. Don't need that. I will take that. Bloody deer. Not a bad little scavenger hunt. Oh shit, where is he? There he is. Now he's hurt me. Let me get over here. He's hurt me bad, man. That one for there. That one for there. I've got plenty, so I'm just going to use this. That gives me full health. What was I going to do? I was going to do something. Wait, how much food has my ATV got? So if I can try and make space somehow. I don't know how I can now. Can't really. Go. Get rid of the lead. Lead's easy enough to... It's only temporarily anyway, because I'll pick it back up in a minute. Doing, come on, brain, what am I doing? Right, that's it. Now, sunstroke. I've got to get undercover. Whoa! Mean do that? All that. Oh, I'm stuck. Yeah, I've been playing this game for a few years, and it's changed so much in that time. For the better, I might add. You know, the guys have done a wonderful job improving this game since what it originally was. I mean, it originally was quite a good game, but now it's, you know, it's a fabulous game as far as I'm concerned. Right, what was I going to do? Get inside, out the sun. Decide what I want to spend my next tech point on. Now, loom will allow me to make some clothing, I believe. So if we go to this... clothing, so I need a cooling t-shirt. That's on the workbench actually. Okay, I can already do that. The hat, craft this on the workbench. Okay, so I can actually do that already. But I do need space in my inventory to do it, so let's start dumping bits. Feathers. Yeah, okay. Nails, copper, coal. Let's move it over, just keep us tidy. Tallow. Screws, bone fragments, medical kits, right. Let's grab them. Where's the other metal parts? That. Go to the anvil. Craft, 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 craft. Because that takes up a lot less space. You can come out. Tallow can go in there. I was going to unlock the bigger furnace, but don't really need to worry about it at the minute. I can not like desperate, I can still do things. You're in there. Cloth's in there. Iron fragments are in there. Medical stuff's in there. And loads of coal. So, what I remember, let's put down a coal crate. And a coal crate needs 8 planks and 10 nails. 5 nails, but have I got any iron? No. No, no, no. So I'm going to have to create some quickly. 8 planks and water. Go to water. Make sure we get some clean water to drink. Put some wood on the fire, that helps. You can use coal on this fire as well. But I've got wood here in this case, so I'm not too fussed. And take back the meat that's on there. Cook what I've got on me. Eat that liver, give me a bit more of a boost. Come on, water, hurry up. There we go. So I just drink some clean water. 8 planks, that's what I was after. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, six, seven, eight. Eight planks. Oh, it's empty, is it? Okay, let's go quickly fill it up. Thought I'd put some more clean water in it. That out for now. Take your 2 iron. Nails, nails. I need 8 for you, and I need 12 for you, and I need 10 more planks for that. I don't have enough wood, but I do have you made, so now I can just dump all the coal I was carrying. And put all this in there as well. It just takes up less space than in a crate. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, not got enough wood. I'm 2 trees short. A nervite? No, so let's quickly take down a couple of trees. And of course now I can build my axe, can't I? My better axe, because I've got the advanced workbench. I'm going to move these because they'll be way there. To move things, you just hover over them and press N. I think I've said that before, but... Can I get this last one moved? Will that fit in there? Yeah, perfect. This way I'm not running around when I want to go inside. Oh, it's still two nails short. I thought I had plenty of nails. Okay, got nails there. That'll do. Oh no, I need the copper donor for that. That's what I need. While I remember, a copper ingot. An iron ingot can go on there, and I will relight that. It's starting to get dark again. Plenty of water on me. I do keep leaving the light on this. Okay, so, well, we got one copper ingot for our bench. Oh, we will do want to finish this cooking. That'll just leave us one copper ingot left. What do we need for a mineral extractor? This is going to be expensive. 18 iron ingots. 18! Iron ingots, 8 planks, and 8 nails. Wow, that's for next time, I think. But for the moment, we need. Where was that cloth? Cloth. Cloth. We need a sun hat. Which is -3 heat. Oh, plant fibers as well. The sun hat, craft that. And then a cooling t-shirt or pants. Cargo pants, -4 heat. T-shirt, -10 heat. So I think that's the one we want at the minute. Craft that. Can we do boots? No, it's just a cap. All we need for that, 3 cloth, 6 Kevlar, 1 copper ingot. We're going to have that though, because Kevlar it was, wasn't it? Right. Gives me 2 heat, but it means I can see in the caves. Do I need it just yet? It's useful to have, but it gives me more heat. You know what? Nope, we'll leave it for now. We will restrain ourselves for the time being. Kevlar away, and the cloth away, and the 2 ingots. Oh, I've got more cloth there, okay. There. And you can use this to make cloth with the loom. That's why I've kept some. You don't really need it, but you can, what's that? stack 25. Okay, so that's the maximum stack that. But food wise, okay. Okay. Lots more rotten food. Let's do these things while I remember. Craft, craft, craft. Oh, that's it, is it? That's all I've got. Oh no, I've got loads more. Why didn't that work? Got these, those are two. That's it. And I think that's everything out of my truck as well. Yeah. Let's just get some more logs going, some more things going. And I'll leave it there for now, guys. Thanks for watching. We've got quite a bit done today. We've obviously unlocked some more bits. We've got one of the copper ingots we need for this. But we can now make a mineral extractor, which uses the biofuel, which is why I've been collecting it. Although I will need 18 iron ingots. So that's 180 stones, isn't it? No, 5 stones per iron ingot. 90 stones I need to smelt. And I've got 4. So that's next tomorrow's task, is to go and get some stones and try and get 89 ingots. What else do we need for that? I think it's something like 12 planks. 8 planks and 8 nails. So we actually need 99 ingots because I don't have enough nails. Wow, it's going to be a busy day mining stone. Thanks for watching, guys. Please hit the like and subscribe button. Leave a comment down below. Support me on Ko-fi. That's ko-fi. Link is in description. I'll catch you next time. This is Dragonfly Gamer wishing you a good night.